was an independent moment. Because the Bible says that Jacob set up a pillar of bread. And the Bible says that Jacob did not say where Rachel was. Which means that whenever something's dead, you got to learn how to move on. Have I got a witness in here? Look at somebody and say, neighbor, it's time for you to move on from my God. That's the wrong neighbor. Look at another neighbor and say, neighbor, it's time for you to move forward. Do I have some witnesses? Oh, if it's dead, you need to let it stay where it is. Because if you keep on hanging around stuff that's dead, you're going to start dying within. Is there anybody here that feels like life is in the atmosphere? Is there anybody here?
Oh,
me the grace that God delivered me to be. Is there anybody here that's been saved tonight? Is there anybody here that knows it's getting better, but you got to hang in there? Don't wait until the battle is over. You ought to shout out right now. And if you know he came, one more day, shout right now.
What time it is?